This project explores the interaction between humans and machines.
In a social network, we communicate with people directly. However, in the case of a digital social network, the computer serves as the interface for communication. Within a digital social network, users create a profile which represents them in the digital world. I took what I consider the most basic elements of who we are in the digital network and classify them as properties. Based on this, I created four machines that will have these basic interactive properties. This machine interacts based on touch. When someone touches the machine, it will change colors and move its skin. The emotions of the machine are shown by the color of the lights. If no one interacts with the machine, it turns blue with sadness. If more than one person interacts with the machine, it turns red with anger. This machine reacts to the proximity of the user. When it senses someone, it will move up and print a message. This machine reacts to sound. The more sound there is around the machine, or noise, the more light and movement inside each tone.